Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to combine two pictures into one picture using the program GIMP. And now that you know what I'm going to show you, I'm going to minimize this window and I'm going to go open up GIMP. You can open one picture at a time, but I'm going to open up the two pictures just for the purpose of this video. So I'm going to find my first picture. That's gonna be my first picture. I'm gonna click on File again, then click on Open. And I'm gonna find my second picture. So my second picture is right here. So I'm gonna combine these two pictures so this picture is on top of the purple background, okay? So because this picture is a little bit too small for me, I'm going to expand the window, but I'm going to click on Image, and I'm going to click on Scale Image, and I'm going to select Percentage or Percent, and I'm going to double the size of the picture right now. Once you have the desired size, you click on Scale down here. And it's gonna make the picture look bigger. So the reason I'm doing this is so I can see the picture a lot better when I'm doing, you know, the task. So now that I have my picture there, right there, big, I'm gonna come back to the left side where you have all the tools, and you need to click on this pipe that is look like a U, it has a U shape upside down. Click on that one like that. You're gonna come back to your picture and then just follow along the edges of your picture like this, and you're gonna see you're gonna start putting some dots like that, like that, and just follow along your picture, the edges of the picture. And because this picture has round edges and straight lines or straight edges, it's gonna take me a while. But if for some reason you're making a mistake like this, like I'm making a mistake right now, you can always go back to Edit, and then you can click on Undo History, and you can check, you can select how many steps back you wanna go back. So I'm gonna select like that. I'm gonna go back more like that, more like that. I'm gonna select that one. Okay, so I'm gonna close this window now. And I'm gonna keep doing this. So at this point, I'm gonna pause the video because it's gonna take me a while just to go around all the perimeter of the picture. So I'm gonna pause the video and I'm gonna come back with the desired result. Just hold on. Okay guys, I'm back, and as you can see, I finished doing my entire picture. So all you have to do right now is right click on the picture, click on select, click on from path, and when you do that, it's gonna highlight all your dots around the picture. Right click again, click on edit, and at this point you can do cut or copy. I'm gonna do copy, minimize this window, come back to the other picture, click on edit, then click on paste, and there is your picture. What I can do right now, I'm gonna undo this one, I'm gonna undo the paste, I'm gonna come back to my other picture. And remember, I had to increase the size, so I'm gonna decrease the size right now. So I'm gonna go to Image, Scale Image. I'm gonna do percent, 50%. I'm gonna click on Scale, and it's now back to the original size. Again, I'm gonna do right click, I'm gonna do edit, And I'm gonna do cut or copy. Again, I'm gonna do copy. Minimize this window, come back to this window, edit, paste, and there is my picture in the original size. I'm gonna go back to the left where all the tools are, and I'm gonna click on the move tool right here. It looks like a plus sign with some, I don't know, where it's right here. And click on that one, come back to your picture, and now you can move the picture anywhere you want. Okay, like that. So I want my picture to be right there. If you want to put this picture on, if you're making a picture, this if you're making a logos or pictures or flyers, whatever you want, make sure you leave enough size between your text or pictures. You leave enough room, because when you start printing, when you send this for printing, you're gonna need to have some room. Okay, so I think that's where I want my picture to be at. I'm gonna click on file right now, and I'm gonna click on save, and I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it as, okay, and I'm gonna save it as, like that. I'm gonna click on save. I'm gonna click on export, and I'm gonna click on save. And now you're looking for your picture. And let me see where it is. It's right here. And that's your picture. So I just combined two pictures into one, okay? And you can do, if you wanna add multiple pictures, you can do the same thing. Just make sure when you do multiple pictures, you save it first, and then you open up this picture that you already created, open up into GIMP, and then find your other picture, the one that you wanna add to this picture, and just put it, maybe you wanna save it on the corner here, on the corner there, whatever you want. Okay, so this is the end of the presentation, guys. I hope this you find this video useful, and give me a thumbs up if you like it. Okay, thank you so much, and have a great day, all. Thank you, bye.